group Dreamcatcher is relatively rookie, with an early 2017 debut, but the girls' fandom is building at a pace that is surprising everyone. Ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. According to Gaon Chart's data analysis, Dreamcatcher's album, Escape the Era, with a hit title song, You and I, sold over 25,436 copies by June 2018. This number has risen steadily from the initial 9,900 copies. Dreamcatcher's album sales has exceeded those of the better-known girl groups such as Momoland, AOA, and Oh My Girl. Dreamcatcher has released 4 albums so far. Each of them has seen a gradual increase in sales as well. While the first album sold only 2,700 copies, the next 3 albums each sold 8,300 copies, then 11,200 copies, and now at over 25,000 copies. Ad choice as advertising in red invented by Teeds. Netizens believe the sales increase is obviously a very positive sign for this girl group. They guess, the unshaken concept and genre the group carried since debut has likely built a core fandom by now. I think they have a lot of international fans too, because their music is different. This is actually quite good for a rookie group, though, building steadily. I wish the best for this group. I actually really like their music. It's perfect for my workout. Their genre is kind of minor for a lot of Koreans, but I think that worked. A lot of people like this group for what they do. Listen to Dreamcatcher's latest bop that broke the group's own record sales. The Korean military is reducing mandatory enlistment length. Here's what it means for male idols.